Hi there, folks. My name is Brad Moranz.
And I'm Ginny Moranz.
And we are the hosts for a brand new show called OurHouseLive.com.
This is so exciting.
I know. Today, we are going to help you find the house of your dreams.
Oh, and don't forget the sponsor.
That's right. Thanks, sweetie. Today's show is sponsored by Show Homes of Charleston, a multi-award-winning staging company that will help you sell your house in no time.
How do they do that?
Well, they do it by offering staging, styling, and updating.
Oh, yeah. They will come in and decorate your house and make it gorgeous.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, can they come to our house?
I'll call him.
Okay.
In the meantime, let's introduce today's realtor.
Okay, you go ahead.
Thank you, dear. Today we have Marcia Ray of the Ray Group. Marcia is with Carolina One Realty. Hi, Marcia.
Hi, Brad and Jenny.
Hi, Marcia.
Thanks for having me.
Oh, it's our pleasure. So glad you could be here. What have you got for us today?
We have a gorgeous 2-bedroom, 2.5-bath condo at the Tides in Mount Pleasant.
Wow.
Wow.
It's located in Building 1, and as you walk through those doors, you head to your semi-private elevator heads up to this well-appointed, just beautiful condo.
Look at that
with
view.
With views overlooking the Cooper River.
Yeah.
And you'll see just the handsome woodwork, bookshelves, extra storage, open floor plan that leads right into the kitchen area.
Oh, gosh. Oh.
Oh, look at that kitchen.
It is a chef's kitchen with a gas stove, upgraded appliances, and just beautifully appointed with plenty of cabinet space.
Yeah, it's perfectly done. Oh, it does have lots of space.
Honey, I'd like to see you cook in that place.
So would I.
Then you'll see a little dining room that's just off of the kitchen. And again, you just have to notice the woodwork that has been added, the pediments over the doors, the solid doors.
So much storage.
And the floors. The floors are gorgeous, too. All the tiling is
yes,
wonderful.
And that is throughout the entire condo.
Perfect.
And then off to your right there, you'll see a
that's
is that
so
a
pretty.
Laundry room
it
over
was
there?
A laundry room.
I thought
yeah,
I saw it. Right there it is.
There. Okay.
And then off to the left is your owner's suite.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And just a gorgeous owner's suite with views
high
of
ceilings.
The same Cooper River. And you can see
view.
Your own private access out to the terrace.
Oh, that's perfect.
Oh.
Perfect.
For my coffee.
Yes.
You two think alike.
Or
yes.
A sip of wine.
Yes.
On the porch.
Whatever time
beautiful.
Of day.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
And then it enters into the beautifully done bathroom with the same tile floors,
the
big
tub.
Shower, soaking tub.
Oh, soaking tub.
And then for your guest or your extra people who stay with you, you'll have the secondary bedroom that also has an ensuite bath.
Oh, wonderful.
That's perfect.
Yeah.
So
perfectly convenient.
Ah,
and then
an
extra bonus. Yes, we have an office. And it also could be used for overflow sleeping if you needed to. And you could put a sofa bed and an office desk in the same room.
That's
well,
really, that's,
with so many people working from home these days.
It's really nice
to have.
Yeah.
Very important.
Yeah.
Yes. And again, you just see even in the half bath.
Yes.
Just beautiful woodwork, high baseboards.
Mm-hmm. Oh, gosh, it did.
And then one of the stars of the show, here is the view from the terrace.
Bravo.
The marsh view with the Ravenel Bridge in the background.
Yeah, never
gets old.
That
leads across to historic Charleston.
Oh, wow.
And everything that has to offer.
That's where I'm putting my office, right there.
Perfect.
Yeah. Yep.
And as you enjoy also the common areas.
Mm-hmm.
That's
at
so
the
lovely.
Yes,
that's
you
so
can have
lovely.
Parties here. There's a caterer's kitchen, and those doors lead right out to that same view and a terrace for
that's
entertainment.
That's so nice for entertainment. Oh,
and
what?
Look at this.
That's not a resort.
It
that's
is
a resort.
Resort style amenities at the Tide. You'll see it has an outdoor kitchen, beautiful pool, and
that's
then
gorgeous.
Right next to this
gorgeous.
Is the Harbor House, which also that's the terrace from the Harbor House. So you get the same beautiful views. And there's
a
room that you can also rent there for parties. And then below is a full gym.
Oh.
And even a little doggy park.
You don't have to leave that place.
You do
live
not.
Live there, work there.
Play there.
There.
It's vacation
perfect.
There.
Yeah.
Yes.
Wow. Marcia, that's incredible. Thank you so much for being here today with us.
My pleasure.
And that is a beautiful home.
Oh, it certainly is. Honey, I'm moving.
Where?
We're to 126 Cooper River Drive.
No. You mind if I come with you?
What? You? Oh, okay.
Oh, thanks. Mm-hmm. And thank you, everyone, for tuning in. I'm Brad.
And I'm Jenny.
And this is Our House Live. Hey, wait a minute. Where are you going?
Honey, I got to pack.
Oh, my goodness.